Hi, I'm Vandana from the Urban Mali Network. Now, there's a lot of question about how do plants multiply, right? I mean, seeds is one of the most direct ways that everybody knows about. All those experiments that we did in school, where you take a few seeds and you plant them, it germinates, it becomes into another plant. That's how normally seeds would germinate. But there are many plants that actually germinate not only through seeds, or they multiply not only through seeds. Sometimes when there is a lot of investment, like have been talking about, producing flowers is a big investment for the plant. Producing seeds is the next big investment, or fruits or seeds is the next big investment for the plant. But there are many plants that, because they have lesser resources like sunlight, many of them just produce vegetatively. Now, vegetative propagation means that the plant is capable of producing another individual plant just through its roots, or through parts of its stem as well. So we all know about the Brahma Kamala or the Bryophyllum. That's one plant that is able to propagate itself through its leaves as well. Here we are with a species of Alpinia. This is not native, but it is known as a ginger lily, and it's one species of Alpinia that is very commonly used in many, many gardens. Now, if you look at this, so this is the Alpinia inflorescence. Okay, even though it's a shade plant, it produces these colorful flowers because it grows in sort of semi-shade conditions. So it needs some more amount of sunlight than any of the other plants. If you look closely at these flowers, so what has happened is that the flower has already been produced, and after the flower has been produced, this flower stem is being able to produce newer shoots. So if you had to take one of these shoots from the base and then just plant it in the soil, it would become a completely new individual. So this is the Alpinia flower. So this is just one part of it. Then you have another one with actually grown individuals. Now if you look at this base here, you'll see that there are new shoots being produced here. So the plant knows how to propagate itself very well. After a point of time, these shoots may fall off, another individual will grow up. So it's really beautiful to understand how nature functions, and in spite of the given conditions of humans interfering so much with nature, these plants are really great survivors. Okay, so if you would like to have a garden that just talks a lot about nature and has all these wonderful plants in it, give us a call at 888-048-2000, and you can also visit our website urbanmali.com. Urban Mali Network, your friendly neighborhood gardener, is waiting for you.